reception and winners' announcements. I would like to begin by acknowledging that we are gathered here on the traditional lands referred to as Treaty 4 territory, and that the city of Weyburn is located on Treaty 4 territory, the original lands of the Cree, Soto, Dakota, Nakota, Lakota, and the homeland of the Métis people. We respect and honor the treaties that were made on all territories. We acknowledge the harms and the mistakes of the past, and we are committed to moving forward in partnership with Indigenous nations in the spirit of reconciliation and collaboration. We are all treaty people. Acknowledging territory shows recognition of and respect for Indigenous peoples. It is recognition of their presence in the past, the present, and in our future. Recognition and respect are essential elements of establishing healthy and reciprocal relationships. And these relationships truly are the key to reconciliation. I would like to thank our sponsors. The wonderful people at Speedy Auto Glass provided the individual statues going to our first, second, and third place winners. The Saskatchewan Arts Board, Sask Culture, Sask Lotteries, and the City of Weyburn for their funding and continued support. And a special shout out to the Weyburn Arts Councils for their many hours of volunteering and coordinating local art events. So this year we had 17 artists showing with a total of 1,276 ballots being counted. An additional 185 ballots were spoiled and therefore were not counted. Ballots can be spoiled by not voting for three different pieces or by not signing your name. We also had an instance of one person voting 23 times and signing their name each time. Sadly, none of his ballots were counted. Included in our ballot total of 1,276 are 297 votes that were cast via our online voting option. Residents of 22 different countries clicked the link to vote. We have created a map as a visual aid. The countries that voted in the 38th annual James Weir People's Choice are Canada, the United States, Australia, France, Scotland, Ireland, England, Wales, Lithuania, Mexico, Czech Republic, Indonesia, Italy, Romania, Germany, Brazil, Turkey, the Netherlands, Belgium, Spain, China, and Côte d'Ivoire. The Ivory Coast in English. This year, we were excited to be able to offer school and public tours again. 24 classrooms toured the exhibition with me. Two public lunch hour tours were offered, and even a few other community groups availed themselves of my offer to receive a guided gallery tour. During these tours, we discussed things like themes, principles of design, and we even tackle what makes a work of art successful. So are we ready to get to our winners? As such, we have one honorable mention this evening. The count between third place and fourth place was rather tight, with only 20 votes separating them. So finishing in fourth place, Sarah Irwin, with her glass mosaic piece, Flowers Galore. So now we will move on to our top three. Please come and get your statue when I call your name. Third place goes to Ola Matasiva and her beaded sculpture, Birch. Second place goes to Christopher Borsch. Schwab with his photography composition, Fallen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I love it. I really like that one over there with the clay, I suppose.
Perfect.